So we came up for our evening class, and we noticed that we were matching in our burgundy shorts and black shirt. And right away we were like, "Oh, that's so cute." Like, we loved it. For real, we actually do love it.
It happens a lot.
It does. Mm-hmm. And it's never planned, which is the best.
Mm-hmm.
And then I was thinking while we were bouncing that I feel mothers and daughters, especially if they're teenagers, they would almost think of that as like, "Oh no, you can't. We can't match. We can't wear that, the same outfit." And then it got me thinking that a lot of the time people ask or make it to seem like a competition between us.
We do get a lot of messages asking if we compete with each other, if I'm worried that she's going to get more followers or she's going to take over the babe cave or any kind of thing like that. And the answer is, I hope she does. I hope she's better than I am. She already is better than I am. She can choreograph dances better. I love that.
But you know what's amazing? I learned it all from you.
Well, thanks. That's nice of you.
I want to see her rise.
And I want to see her rise.
There is no competition whatsoever.
None.
And so I just wanted to say, like, why does it always have to be a competition? Let's normalize mothers and daughters being best friends.
Best friends.
Wanting to see each other do better.
No competing.
Not at all.
Love. Love you.
Except I'm taller.